Why, hello there. You may know me as Mr. Kenzie, but today I'm going to be talking about bullying and the effects it has on you and things you can think about. Because I'm cool like that. Okay, so let's talk about the species teenager. The teenager is a very hormonal species, and when anything negative is said towards them, they act like this.
I hate my life!
Honestly, from experience, I've acted like that. As you've probably already heard on this channel, being a teenager is extremely difficult. Now, not just because you're growing up and getting some new aspects of your body, you're also getting closer to growing up mentally. You're gonna be moving out of the house and supporting yourself, which is very stressful and scary. Plus, relationships are starting to form, which can kind of be weird. Now, all this crazy fun stuff can kind of affect the way you behave. And if somebody says something negative, it makes it worse. And I kind of have a tip to share with you. It's sort of human tendency that when somebody gets picked on, they pick on another person. So let me break this down. If I were to be picked on for being gay, I might lash out on someone that's straight. That's called opposite lashing. Opposite lashing is when you lash out on someone for a physical feature or something about them that's opposite from yours and you got made fun of. So if you get made fun of for being fat, then make fun of somebody for being skinny, that's opposite lashing. Yeah, I made up my own term because I'm a doctor. Anyway, when you opposite lash, it kinda continues a cycle, and then that person will lash out on someone else, and then it's just like blah blah blah, and it's like, cycle. You might also lash out on family members, which can make the atmosphere of your household not very satisfying.
Yeah!
So, basically, you need to stop that cycle. Somebody makes fun of you, you have to bring the courage to say screw it. Now, I know this is easier said than done, because I've been called a fag all the time. Sorry for using that word, it's just to make a point. And it's really hard sometimes, it might just be a word, but it can hurt. And I may act like I'm okay, but I'm really not. So, with stopping the cycle, you should probably do something like working out, because, you know, it releases endorphins, which makes you happier. I feel like I'm talking to kindergartners. I'm sorry. So, yeah. Just be cool. I know people tell you to be yourself, and you may not know who you are at the moment, but you will find out, and just brace yourself. Because it does get better. Actually, I don't know, because I'm still a teenager, and it's like hectic. But, you know, you hear from people that are older, and they're like, ah, it goes away, so. So I love everything this channel is doing, and I'm glad I was a part of it. I love everyone. That wasn't lame or anything. Anyway, it was nice to talk to you guys, and I will see you later.